land. The Lord is at hand. So the Lord's powerful hand is with you and for you. Hallelujah. Amen. And in verse 6 it says, be careful for nothing, but in everything by prayer and supplication with thanksgiving. Are you with a grateful heart today? Amen. Let your requests be known to God, and the peace of God. Hallelujah. Can you all say, and the peace of my God, which passes all understanding, shall keep in my heart and in my mind through Christ Jesus. Let's all praise the Lord. Hallelujah. can't speak There are moments in our lives where like we feel as if nothing is happening, right? Like sometimes it's stagnant.
Amen.
Yeah, but the thing is, you know, our advantage as the children of Jesus, as the children of God, is that we have hope.
Amen.
And when you look at Him and you gaze in Him and your eyes focus on Him,
amen,
things will go through for you.
Amen.
Everything will turn out for good.
Amen.
Because you love Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Every one of us love Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Does every one of us love Jesus?
Hallelujah.
So let's continue to praise the Lord.
we praise you, Lord God. We glorify your name, Father. For who you are, Lord God. Lord Jesus, we know, Lord God, that you are in the midst of your people. Let your spirit saturate every one of us. Let your spirit saturate the hearts. And let your presence, oh God, deliver us, oh Lord Jesus Christ, from any disappointment, oh God, any depression, oh Lord Jesus. Lord, we worship you.
My help in time of
upon